everybody in the Power Rangers fandom that's buying the Power Rangers Zeo Gold Ranger is customizing it. Everyone is calling this toy the Butterscotch Ranger because honestly, yes, the gold on his actual body paint is atrocious. It's disgusting. It looks like cheddar cheese. That is not gold. So, I thought I'm gonna get on the bandwagon, and you know, because you know me from my amazing customizing skills, right? I'm gonna try to fucking gold them up a little bit. In order to not make a mess this time, I'm gonna try using some of this painter's tape. Regardless of all the jokes about this toy, it's just nice to finally have a Gold Ranger Zeo that's a 6-inch figure that's very articulated. I mean, look at this. Oh, you see that? That's some moves. So let's just make him look beautiful. Alright, so let's try using this fucking thing. This is pretty hard, but it's coming along. Jason's becoming all the rage in fashion. So the Cheddar Cheese Ranger has become the Gold Ranger once again. Let's take off the bandages. And so here we have the beautiful Gold Ranger. Don't get it twisted. This is the epitome of beauty. Bandai America, be better. You promised us this, and you gave us this. Fucking be better. This is the Gold Ranger we're talking about.